direction, 2-3 minutes, you're there right on McKinney Avenue. Just an amazing location. And look how pretty it is. It really is pretty. So great balcony. Love this balcony. A++. Love it. All right, so let's continue. And now we're going to go into the bedroom. And the bedroom, also, those tall ceilings, absolutely love. You've got a good amount of space to work with in here. You've got, you have a nice size. That's not even an end table. That's a small dresser that's over there. And then this is, I believe this is king. And it looks it just fits right at home. And there's plenty of space over there too to work with. So they've got that end table there. The walls are very tall. You've got plenty to work with that. You do have about 50% of the wall with windows here. That's good. It needs it, and I'm glad it has it. And then you've got a large amount of space here. That's easily, I mean, you've got this dresser, but then you could have a massive TV up here. You've just got a lot of space to work with. And you notice, by the way, it's got kind of a natural natural area that's, I don't know, maybe about 2.5 feet or so there. So that kind of gives you what you have to work with here with the dresser and stuff like that. So really, really pretty. There's kind of a more brownish carpet that's in here. So not light, kind of medium. And then we walk in, and I love the tile in here. I have not seen this tile yet, and I love it. It's got, I like it because it's got texturing in it. It's hard to describe it, but it's really pretty. It's got a lot of white, wheatish colors, some medium browns, but it's really, really pretty. Anyway, this is a large area, and it's got huge mirrors, and that same countertop that's in the kitchen, granite is here. Enormous amount of, look at all these drawers. I mean, there's just so many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I mean, just incredible. And the dual sinks. So absolutely love this. This is a great bathroom, and it's really wide too. I'm noticing that it's super wide. Okay, so this is two. Oh my gosh, two. So it's got there's your tub area. We'll see that in a second. And then this is beautiful. Shower that you step into, walk-in shower, so it's great. You do have also a built-in shelf area that's here, and so here's your very nice size tub with shower too. So I love it that it has both. That's nice. Wow, this is a good size closet. This in the closet, it does have the carpet, and then there's plenty. 1, 2, 3, 4, basically 4 steps walk-in closet. Plenty of storage in here too. And then you notice also there's the washer and dryer over here, and then there's a shelf above it. So great plan. It feels very generous with the space. Plenty of light and bright feeling in here. This would be great to not only enjoy, but then also to work from home. I think you could really use this floor plan for that. So beautiful floor plan. We're also going to go see a couple of, I believe these are vacants. They're not the model, but they're vacants. And I just want to get those on film for you too. So we'll be right there.